Okay, so this is a second part of stream. And so I am back. I'm going to play some Hollow Knight. I had to uninstall Reshade, so that was sort of kind of the first part of it. Just had to cut it into two, and it was very embedded, so I didn't want Reshade over OBS. I gave it a shot, but it just bogged it down a bit, so it's it's really not needed. And I could see where it even detected something different. My OBS dipped in frames a bit, so I'm going to continue on here. I'll play some Hollow Knight, and I think I'm, for example, you could see I put it on this game, but the stream, I guess with OBS, it's not a performance hit or anything. It's just, it's not recommended, I guess. So. Okay. So. I guess it actually embeds itself into a lot more than what I thought. Now, the last I checked, so I went to Crystal Peak. Came from the resting grounds. So I'm going back over to the resting grounds for a moment. Whatever is going on, it had everything to do with those dudes. That was running. I think I turned everything off. Is that right? No, I didn't. Okay. Remember him, man. Down three. There's another supposed entrance. Another something I'm supposed to do here. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. But whatever it is, this opens. Last thing I got was this. I just broke the lamp. So I have to find these dudes, bosses. So I think I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go to Green Path. Seems like that's the next thing I'm supposedly do. To the Fog Canyon is where he is. I don't think I have a map for that.
Oh, I don't.
Kind of attack is not for them. So the area has changed a bit because those enemies were not here. I just didn't think they were. Okay, so yeah, it's just me. I forgot. It's been so long since I've been down here. My God, just boiled in the water. Those things produced coins. Thank you. much one-shot him. Those are strange. Your face off. Un? I bet that's his name, the first dude. Two paths. Have I ever been this way? I don't think I've been this way. How come? Kind of weird I haven't been that way. Oh, the eyes on the thing. Okay, I have been this way. As it sounds. Jesus. Oh, I fell in. Oh. Didn't mean to do that to him. A new territory. I didn't have a flashlight last time. Love it when money goes right on the freaking to the spikes. Stone Sanctuary. What's this? Oh. Oh no. I will listen. Can you still see? Please don't hurt me. I won't. No eyes? Can't sleep with your eyes open, but can't dream if you're still breathing. Precious children, you speak of loathsome things as you sleep. You call, scratching, scrape. Precious children, a monster has come for us in the dark. Will you sing for me? Oh my God, really? Okay. I saved.
Yeah.
Fight right there was nothing to play with. Like that. It was a very interesting fight. Hopefully I get to find my little guy again. This was an interesting fight. Be able to win this. Thank you. Get the fuck out. Although she sounds nice, she doesn't sound too evil. Good fight. One by one, their eyes closed at last. I felt a warm stillness falling over us. Sorry, I was frightened of you. You were always protecting us, even when we couldn't see you. Take us there, please. A place where light cannot haunt us. A place without dreams, please. I feel the power. Face carved from stone. Now what? Sanctuary. Okay. Anything up here? Oh my god, dude. Like, who would have knew that? There is. A lot going on up here. That looks like death down there. Oh. Where am I? Oh, yeah. What's that mean? What? It's down here, though. Whew. Thank God I didn't get muted. That's one area. That came from the bottom, right? So anything over here? Oh, this is where I came from. Okay. Craziness. Well, I almost got yeeted on that one. Couldn't get over there last time. Or could I? On to the light. Tricks. Mm-hmm. No tricks, right? Look at that. Didn't even make that last time. I don't know if it's gonna like kill me or what. You serious? Oh, one of my friends. Oh, nice. Little guy, you're free. Dude, it's another part of the map that I didn't even consider. Oh, Lord Jesus. Once our lands of pale being lays claim to the caverns ahead, it may appear benevolent, but it's not sure our dream. We wired to wander that place. Huh. So what's cool is, this is as far as I go, man. See this. That's why I came here. Dead, man. Means I have to go all the way back. Well, not too far, really. Not too far. Oh, it's boiled. That boiling effect is that's cool, man. I love that effect. So I actually can go to the right. He's over there somewhere. Get over here. Alright, so I actually got everything. Those peekaboo plants, man. Okay, so I've been as far left as I could. I'm going back. See if I can head to Fall Canyon. Supposedly it's right there. I don't think I've been this way. That's pretty funny. Oh, I've been this way. He struck me. I mean, he hit me like I was a nobody. Bruh. That took me down. I have no defense against that. I'm gonna leave them alone. Plus, I'm not gaining anything. I hit the little guys, though. Damn. Okay, I just said I'm gonna leave them alone. God. Check this out. I evaded one of them. Maybe that's what the plus is for? Damn! It still chased me on the way down. Oh yeah, it's the bank.
Just you, Gio.
At 1400 in the bank. Who puts a bank down here?
Gio Kalala.
Okay. You're asking, you're telling the wrong one. Stay safe. It's Millie. Oh yeah, the station. Messed up about this. There's no. What's up, Miss Lady?
Zuma ella merma.
Go ahead and keep eating. I could picture someone. Like some voice actor just. I can just picture it, just clear. I can picture me sitting in this chair too. I just wanted to call him so I could do that. This is like the centerpiece. Have I been this way? Yes, I have. I had to go down to the Mantis Village, and where I actually left off was right over there to the right. And that's where that girl is. Like, it's a whole nother area over there. But apparently... there's something to the left over here. Or is this the bank? Oh, okay, that's the bank symbol. Over there. Well, can't swim. I hear hauled ass. I had to get your boy back, you know? That's just... I don't even know if this is like... Is this all of this map? Okay. Have a choice there. I think I can get up there. Jesus. Really? Why are they being such a bone? I couldn't make that jump last time. Look how far I'm back I am. I'm done. For now. I'm done. Because I have no clue where to go. I mean, I'm just wandering along this freaking nest. So, I'm gonna call it here. I was gonna call it here. Like, there's just nowhere to go. So. Alright, well, it's been fun. I think I had a lot of fun with Jedi, but... Jesus. I'm probably gonna end up losing my freaking money, but that's okay. Found a couple hidden secrets, a nice little boss fight, but Probably gonna just take a chill pill tomorrow, and if I do stream, it'll be like random. But thanks for watching, and have a good night.